You're seeing an old pre-war Farman biplane. And now a monoplane similar to that in which Blériot, the famous French air pioneer, flew the Channel 25 years ago. Old veterans of aviation contrasting with these autogyros of today's progress in flying. These shots are from the big annual French national air display held at Villers-Coublay Aerodrome near Paris. But the high spot of the pageant is a display of crazy flying by the well-known pilot Dutoyer. As he dives and loops and does all the tricks of an air circus, another French airman with a gift for comedy keeps up a running commentary to the amusement of the crowd. Polish up your French and see if you can understand his gags.
Il est complètement fou, j'en ferai jamais rien. Attention, la voiture! La voiture, là! Attention, les gens, là-bas, baissez la tête! Atterrissez! Mais pas passer, passer. Il atterrit avec les automobiles. Oh, qu'est-ce qu'il fout alors? Oh, l'automobile, mon gars. Atterrissez, ça c'est fini. Sentez-vous d'être un loup!
Now, the great Air Force bombers, zooming across the sky in a display of perfect formation flight, a reminder to the crowd of the perils of air attack.